Tennessee. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
It was Mother's Day, and this year, we wanted to make it a little extra special for Mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. We finally got the house decluttered just how you wanted. You two have been such a big help these past 2 weeks, you know? I'm very proud of you. The other thing we didn't get rid of were Grandma's Christmas presents. But I'm sure she'll be home soon and she can open them. Oh, I do hope Grandma's okay. She's always been like a mother to me.
How's your foot feeling?
Oh, my foot's okay. If only someone's April Fool's prank wasn't so delayed, I wouldn't be hurt.
Again, Rita, I'm sorry.
I know. I just don't want you to forget it too soon.
How are you feeling today, Dad?
I knew today was gonna be kinda rough for Dad. I'm feeling okay, Jake.
It's okay. We'll find her. I got permission to put her picture on milk cartons in the grocery store.
That's sweet.
I hope it works.
Me too, son. Me too. And then, we got an unexpected surprise.
Hello? Mama!
Oh, great. It's her.
Is that Cousin Mel's mom? What are you doing here? It's Mother's Day. I was expecting a visit.
You have got to be kidding me.
I was going to drive over. Sure you were.
Does anyone have a bucket of water for this wicked witch?
Do you have ownership of the store yet?
I swear that's the one thing Susan is ever good for.
No, Mama. Then what good are you? You'll never be successful, Mel. Just like your father. If you're just gonna ridicule me, get out! Fine, I have better things to do today. Ungrateful brat.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, does it? You're telling me.
I'll show you, Mama.